Funny. It's funny. I needed to record a group of people trying to find their, like, get a raid put together, and here I am trying to get a raid put together. So I sent out one feeler. I'll check out my friends list and see who else is out there. And we all have mostly the same friends, so. You went on. Yeah, just tell them 320 light or higher. Perhaps. There we go. I got Rollins 79s on. Anyone know him? I want to say I did a run with him not too long ago. I see. Wait, what just happened? Ah, well, that's always helping. That's helpful. Right, I won't send any more requests while we wait around to see if we can get it. No, someone said it's not till next week, at the earliest. Not this week, for sure. War, what's up?
Not much. All right, I gotta log in real quick.
Right, cool. All right, let's start working on figuring out who brought what to the party. Who's running what today? I got my Titan with Bubble.
Spears,
We got two hunters and two titans, so everybody else can be whatevs. Whatever you want. I'm bringing a warlock to round two, so yeah. So definitely if we. Yeah, I just want to make sure we don't end up with extra, with over too many titans round one and then not enough round two, so. We're gonna lose meat. Because that's one. We need one more Titan for round two. And
I'm
then.
coming as a Titan.
Okay. Well, it's nice to have blessings and. Hey. Well,
Whatever.
just because it's true.
Fuck you guys.
Wait, what?
Oh my God. That.
Assume you don't die in the process.
Absolutely. I like it. Let's do it.
All right, so we just need Ward to sign and log in, and then we're all set. Like I said, don't panic about my 306. I'll be 310 or 311 when we actually get into the fight. Oh, Spade's in here. Look out.
Spade,
what's up,
is me.
Spade?
Yeah. I didn't realize that when I switched over to him, I had to join the game.
All right, that's all good.
All right, got it.
Now we... All right.
God, I hope he has a decent spindle, man. One of my guys at 320. Okay. So he needs his Titan. 312. Oh, Lord.
Wait, does he just needs his Titan? Because we are really tight and heavy on this first round. We could use a Titan round, too.
This is the only one he needs for.
Okay. I mean, I could switch to my Warlock. It might take me a minute, but I could switch over to my Warlock and run my Warlock the first round. No, no, we need less Titans. Not more.
Crap, where are you guys?
We're in orbit.
Yeah, I'm not used to seeing somebody else's library. Which Hassler is this?
SA.
SA? Okay. Okay.
Okay. That's fine. I'm just doing two rounds. So I've got my Titan the first round and then my Warlock the second. Unless we have way too many Titans, then I can swap to a Warlock and try that. But that's my lowest light level, so that's why I'm avoiding the Warlock to the second round.
Oh my god. Okay, just got that. Cool. Got that. Oh, cool. He's got 320 spindle. Thank god.
All right, so we got one Night Stalker.
He doesn't have a machine gun. Ugh.
Who doesn't have a machine gun?
Oh, he does. It's only 310.
Mine's only 310. What are you trying to say, man?
It's all right.
All right, I got two Warlocks, or two Hunters.
Yeah.
Oh, does Spear even have bubble, or no? It's fine. We have two bubbles, I think.
Oh, let me check, dude. I'm sorry. I was getting a message. He's got a striker. All right. So you need a weapons or blessings?
I'm running blessing. No, I'm running weapons right now. But my weapons
How many times we have?
We have two right now.
All right, I'll run blessings.
Well, I was going to say, my defender's not quite fully leveled, so weapons might be better on you, because we need weapons. Okay. But we don't need blessings, but we do need weapons, so having a longer-lasting weapons might be worth it. So how's a spear's weapons? Good?
Yeah, he's got Bastion Illuminated. So it'll last real long.
All right, I switch to blessings then, and you run weapons, and I'll still have
agility.
Okay, so we've got three Titans going in. All right, well, that'll do. We have two Night Stalkers. That's one Warlock. That should work it out. Everybody ready? Or actually, I'm gonna drop us into the raid, so at least we can start charging supers while people finish getting loaded out.
Sure.
Light, we want to go on the easy mode, right? What? No? You guys don't? Do you want... 6 of them. We can do it. I don't know.
You're taking me away from my division. Oh, that's a ton of fun, man. Oh, yeah. I'm hooked. It's a third person shooter. Well, of course, dude. It's just started, but I mean, they're addressing issues really fast, which I like the response. Like we had a weapon that was super OP. They nerfed it immediately, and then
I'll go
there's an
middle
exploit.
as the
And they
defend, help protect the other the color.
right, this let me change the site, dude.
Right, I'm up on my perch. Yeah, totally. All the time. All right, so
Change the site.
who's. So EOP, you call in the totems?
Okay, so you guys are center. And I guess I'm with you, deputy.
Haven't heard EOP say anything. Oh, he rotated out.
Does he have any?
Hass, are you calling totems now? Well, you're down in the center, so usually that's the one of the, either you or me is calling totems, so. Right, you call them. So, Hassler, if middle gets aura first, do you want to take it or you want me to? Right, you take first aura if we have to. So if you take the first plate for
Oh
if
my
middle's
God.
all right. So you take plate.
Jeez.
Well, you just take.
Symbol's not even maxed out.
No, Hassler, you just take plate. Until you get the aura. So you'll just do the plate every time. Unless you pull aura the first time. If you pull aura the first time, or if once you pull aura, then let me know and I'll start taking plate from that point on. Well, in order to challenge mode, no one can get the aura twice, so. But we're only, hopefully we'll drop him in two rounds. We did it last night, we got him in two, which was nice.
God, his sensitivity is so high on this thing.
All right, yellow thralls out. Yellow thralls down. Yellow knights out.
Jesus.
No, he's not. All right, center knight's down. Oh no, there's someone else's knight.
Doesn't matter. Just collect ammo.
Did someone die?
Yeah, warded.
That's all good. No.
No, I had. I did. I didn't. No, I didn't realize. What do you call it? I didn't. What do you call it? Reload the heavy. Let me I'm gonna change my set too. This thing's gnarly.
That's all good. Hey, Warden died. It was Spear. Spear died. It's all Spear's fault. Every time
I'm
War
Spear, dude.
Every time War dies, we need to like post a message into chat cursing out Spear.
Oh, hell no, dude. He'd get all angry and out here for days.
It's like Spear died again, ruined the whole thing. We're down to the last shot.
Oh my god, dude. Well, he has a sensitivity at 9.
Well,
oh, this is much better. I just gotta remember to change it back.
No way, leave it alone, man. Leave it at whatever you set it to. Actually, set it to 1 on your way out. Change it to bumper jumper.
Hold on, kid. Oh, yeah, dude. Hit fire action.
All right, yellow. Hives down.
Oh, yeah.
Yellow thralls down.
Ogre eye. Yep, dip in, dip out.
All right, yellow knight's out. Yellow knight's down.
Blessings in the back. Tether.
Blessings up. Sorry, I couldn't make the jump. I forgot I'm on Titan.
All good. Oh my god, the recoil on this thing.
Oh, why do I have to keep reloading?
Well.
Alright.
Keep.
Every damn time.
Okay. Alright, adds more coming, dude.
No.
What the heck? I've never seen an aggressive one of those. Yeah. That shouldn't kill you, though.
Who died? We lost someone?
Yeah, me again.
Spear! So, ammo run? Or are we going to try and do a round with... We're going to try and get him in two.
We can try.
Alright, Yellow Knight's out. Yeah, who's calling the totems? Can you still see them, War?
I can. I got Deputy's ball sack in my face.
Okay. Yep. Blessings is up. Oh crap, I put it in the wrong place. Son of a bitch. Sorry guys. My bad. Who's got the Okay. Weapons. We need that one. Really bad. Okay. I know, I've messed up. That's my bad. That's okay. Keep pushing and we'll see what happens. Oh, I'm down. Alright. They got me. You got four. He's pretty low. Take cover. He's like down at like 20% left. You guys should be able to finish with four if you can get through the taken round.
I'll let you know, Deputy. Yeah.
Yeah. But you guys have four spindles. That should be more than enough to take him down. Well, I mean, hitting helps. Point it towards the bad guys and pull the trigger. You guys are doing okay.
Knife's gonna be coming any minute. Right now, Deputy. Oh my god. Yeah, it's two knights up there.
You guys are doing good. Just keep it up. You guys can get this. Okay, just keep going. Well, you still got three. You can still get the ore with three. Who's had it so far?
Top is completely down.
Okay. Just make sure EOP doesn't pull it. Okay, what's next? Alright, it's okay. Yeah, grab ammo. Well, at this point, you don't have a choice. Yeah. That was all my bad. I totally forgot. I went to the right again, so that's all my fault. Nah.
Shush.
If I put the bubble in the right place, we would have survived round two and we would have been fine. We've been able to finish it with five. Like two weapons?
Oh my god, dude.
Well, let's. Alright, let's. Let's see how we do if I don't screw things up. And, then we can always change it up if that doesn't work for us. But let's at least do a run where I don't mess things up. How are we doing? We waiting on.
Right. Got some angles on him.
How are we doing? Someone died?
Upside down. No, dude.
I'm helping you out. Hazard, just keep running. I got him. Okay.
Just all right, is he down? Up.
Sequence stopping. I didn't.
Okay. I forgot to switch it over. He was blessing anyways. Oh, it's more weapons, right, actually. Blessings. Oh, whatever.
I just got...
Oh my god, dude.
Alright, don't waste your times. Don't waste your ammo. Just...
Don't waste your ammo?
Yeah. Yeah, we have to. I mean, we lost the aura.
Stop.
Yeah, we lost
watch
the aura.
Going. Okay.
So ammo run. I've got the brand. Whee! Alright, here comes the wipe. Woo!
Hey, put your foot on the counter. And go get me a beer.
Yeah.
Also, don't aim at the ads.
Yeah, don't aim at the ads, for sure.
Just throw it out there.
Yeah. Use that bubble. I actually got it in the right place this time. So.
At least switch my thing over to weapons. Oh, it is weapons. Okay. Never mind.
Yeah, I'm on blessings.
I did make the transition.
I'm the extra bubble. I'm on the optional bubble. We shouldn't need blessings, but it's really helpful.
Bubble's real nice when the right side pillar's gone. And you got the dude trying to hold that position. Getting shot in the face. Switch it down.
Yep. One of the knights that got away. No, then yeah, the knight that got away got down there and whacked him.
Chat for that adept.
Alright, it doesn't really matter. It's ammo run time.
Oh, okay.
And we lost Hassler, like before we even did a damage round, so.
Okay. Somebody post a chat. Guardian down. Huh. It's going on the chalkboard. Sock him to death. Alright. Is there any green anywhere? Dang it.
Man, my little T-Rex arms. I can't hit anything. Stupid T-Rex arms, man. Come here.
I usually play center, but
I'm who plays center?
Hassler, are you down below?
Yeah, Hassler's in the bottom.
Switch with me then. Alright, I'm good. So you go with the deputy on the top side.
I'm just gonna kick back and drink
Spears,
a beer.
Spears gave me a laundry list of what weapons he wants upgraded. Which...
like, I'm gonna fish. Shoot. I'm gonna use what I want to use.
You do that. hey man, I got rid of your spindle. Oh, what am I doing?
I thought Hassler was
switch Hass.
Yeah, Hassler. I thought you guys were switching. All right, cool.
Ah, oh, much better.
I see. Does this work?
Because most of the time, usually center carries the first aura.
That's lame.
Spin that. Oh, shush! Check out my armor.
Make that switch over.
Oh, get the hell off me.
Behind you, spear or war.
It's alright, you can say whatever, I know.
The last thing I want, though, is like right in the middle of like, hey, look out, and then you get killed. You're like, oh, you're talking to me?
Maybe the first time I've ever been called a spade.
Alright, yellow thralls down. Reload. Alright. I'm heading up to get the bubble. I thought.
Oh, I didn't. It's not that. Nobody assigned it. I thought we already had that covered.
Well, you switched out with. Like, Spear switched with Hassler, so.
Oh. Dude, I don't usually call it.
you were the caller.
Oh, I thought I just assumed the other guy was. All right,
it's all good.
I think I've only called it twice, but I'll give it a go.
I mean, I can try, but I've never called it, so.
I think I have. You know, I get that, dude.
All right, are you getting middle plate, Spear, or
yeah,
you want me to go get
Charlie.
It?
Me.
Okay. So, Spear, who's calling it? Are you?
Go ahead. You do it. If you have a hard time, I'll try it. I'm either or.
All right, I'll give it a whirl.
All right.
It just means the bubble will be a little bit later. But that's all good.
I got a bowl too.
Well, what are you... Nah, I'll get up there. Just blessings. I'll have blessings, so it's fine.
Okay.
You guys don't need it right away, so... Alright, the yellow thrall got away. Where did he go? He's back in the right... Back in the corner, Spear.
Is he still there?
Nah, he's coming back. There, he's down.
Oh, hey, what's up?
Did we lose a knight down on the ground?
No, he's by me.
Is that the middle knight?
Yep. Go ahead, teens.
No, I'm trying to. I'm looking. I don't see glyph. Mine doesn't say glyph started anywhere. Right. Top, left.
Top side. Top side.
Sorry. Bottom.
Hey,
okay,
one
middle.
Person's
middle.
Calling it, right?
Middle. Okay, you got middle? Okay. Alright, we're good. Alright, bubbles up.
Four times. Three times. Two. Last one. I'm gonna milk this one.
He's immune. Ah, oh, come on. Alright. Do we lose someone?
No, no.
We're all still here. Alright. Well, as long as we're all still alive right now. Alright, who got,
Hey, man.
Hey, Spear, did you end up getting the aura that time?
Yeah, I did.
Okay. So, you should call in case I have to go get the aura.
Okay.
So, Spear will be calling the totem, or the... Who got melted? Okay.
I'm trying to help you with your witches over here. Okay.
All right, middle's down. Spear's getting them.
I don't see the glyphs lighting up.
Top.
Middle, no. Middle. No.
Okay. Blessings up. Yeah. Oh, we just lost someone. Where's our weapons bubble?
Back up.
There we go. Okay, get behind the... We're down two? There's no reason to stop. We might as well... Are we wiping or are we doing it?
I'd say wipe.
I mean, I got... Okay, because I got, like, tons of heavy, but... All right. Ammo run,
we
then.
Try.
All right, so we're going to keep pushing?
Sure.
All right.
Is that our knight in the center now? Nope. Okay, not yet.
Oh, I just got melted. I don't think we can do it with three, and I just got melted, so. We got four? Okay. There's... Like kicked out of the game, the match, or the oh,
wow. Okay, knife middle down.
Doesn't really. I mean,
well, I'm gonna just practice this stupid glyph thing, man. I could not see anything lighting up for me. Just show. Hey, can you guys see where I'm at? Hassler, do you see where I'm at? Where do you guys stand to see the glyph? I've been standing like in this back door. Yeah. Yeah. I was not seeing him.
That's where you like to sit? I can stay there and call him from there. Okay, I'll stay on and call him from there. When I did the... I know what I'm looking for. I know what they look like. When I was doing it the last time, someone told me I had to come stand here to see them, and I'm like, I can't see...
That's where I went, dude. I looked up, and I couldn't see crap.
You know what? If you stand right where I am, and you look way up, you can see them really easy.
Let me see.
Yeah. You got to stand a little forward. If you stand all the way in, you can't see it.
Okay. Oh, yeah. There we go.
It's perfect. Super obvious once you're there. I'm like,
yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, it's like, duh.
Yeah.
So, where the hell am I standing?
What? Well, yeah.
True. The give and the third. Yeah. All right.
And then the other piece is make sure that you're calling them out relative to where the rest of the people are standing, not to you.
I usually just call names. That's what I do.
Yeah.
Well,
that only helps if you know where everybody is. Yeah. That works if you know where everybody is, but just call top, right, and middle.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, hold on. Is he back in our team? EOP, you're back, right? All right, cool. So we're going to go set this off and then wipe it real quick. Guardian down. Well, you can do that too if you want to be all boring about it. But if you need ammo, I don't need ammo. I'm fully ammoed up, so I guess I'll go commit suicide. Plus, I'm flying a Titan, man. I can barely, like, jump half an inch off the ground. Dude. All right, let me go do my... All right, there we go. No, I'm not. I've got to increase height now. Oh, I think actually I was on catapults or something. But yeah, who knows?
Yeah. All right, let's end this crap.
That'll make my life easier. I got two people watching on stream. I'm guessing it's people from our clan just laughing at us. That's my best guess.
Oh my god.
What?
Yeah. Well, I don't know what Spears is.
Yeah, if you don't, I mean, it's there if you're sharing. All right, let's do this for real this time.
Yep.
Spear, you doing the middle? What's up? The answer is yes, Coiled and Rollins are both watching, and yes, they are both laughing.
Fuck it, guys. Fuck it.
Hey, you know what? It's better than a sitcom right here. No. We figured out the calling. We're not idiots anymore. Well, I mean, we might be, but for different reasons. Yeah, man, I would think by now, Hassler should be able to solo this, right? I mean, it's one of those young whippersnappers. Oh, I'm sure there's a cheese way to do it. Come on. There's always a cheese. All right, got the thralls down.
Yep.
Who's calling right now? Right. Top. Top. Middle. Okay, middle.
Okay.
Right. We have the aura.
No.
Bubbles up.
See who has it.
I have it. Crap. Where's an acolyte? I got killed.
Alright, ammo run.
I mean, we are on display for everybody right now. No.
Yeah, they can see the stats.
They can see the stats. It's true. Everyone's carrying me. All right, so Spear, I'm gonna be calling. Is that correct?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, I'll call. Man, you guys are so needy. Tell me where to stand. Tell me who to shoot. Give me a bubble. Why do I keep turning purple?
Okay.
Makes it very hard to see anything. The grenade lands right on top of me.
Glitching thralls. What the hell is that?
Oh, not again. And our yellow thralls down.
Oh, come on.
All right. All right, I can see. I'm ready for the glyphs if someone gets their knight down. Knight's... Yeah, top. Right. It's top. Yeah, bottom.
On.
Okay,
four stack.
Bubbles up.
Bad. Three. Sorry, you slid on the ads down here. Last one. Huh?
Yeah, you're waiting until it ticks down to the end. Yeah, you're waiting until you're almost down to the last second.
There are 3 seconds in between.
No. Yeah. Spear again.
Dude, let me explain. When I kill an ad, it's down to like 3-2. I kill 3-2 again.
It should reset to like 8.
So.
Yeah. All right. But it should be like, you should be able to get it off. Are we wiping? Alright, punches. Alright. By the way, if any of the jokers watching on stream think they could do a better job, I'm more than happy to let you guys have my spot. No worries.
Is this on Twitch?
Yeah, it's on Twitch.
Is it on you, Otanes?
Yeah, I'm streaming it. Yeah, and I'm the same on Twitch, so it's right there. Everyone's got your number today, War Man. They're like, yeah, that's right. Spear. It's all Spear's fault. All right.
Shut the hell up, guys.
Wow. Thanks, Coiled. All right, we send this off. Are we ready?
All right.
All right, I'll call. Why aren't you soloing this, Hassler? Just... You don't need us. Another. I'm taking my toys and going home. Everyone's being mean to me on stream. Alright, middle lights down. Go under position for calling. Okay. Top. Middle.
On.
Okay. Bottom. All right, we got... Oh.
I'm saving the bubble. Just... I don't even want to deal... If it's already one down, just...
Yeah.
Rinse and repeat. Ammo.
It's all good.
Hey, we Spirit, will get this. Some Motor Light, brother.
Ignore the Max people on stream. Spindle. They're wrong. Hey, at this rate, you'll max that spindle out, no problem.
Ken, middle is my best position.
I'm getting Reaper's blaming me for dying every time. I was the second one to die. My death was irrelevant. Oh boy. Reaper was making comments about Ward's best position, that's all.
In your mouth, Reap.
Yeah.
Reap, shut up, dude.
Wow, it's just getting ugly in the stream, in the in here.
Oh, I'm used to it.
What are you talking about? We got this. Yellow's out. All right, middle knight's down. I'm calling glyphs. One. All right, top, middle. Middle. All right, right.
Left is the back.
Alright. Bubbles are up. Reaper says if we stop dying, he'll shut up. Is that like a permanent thing, Reaper? Like, we'll never have to listen to you again? Because that would be worth winning for. Take cover. Don't speak until he's dead. Get out.
Come on, secondary. I'm gonna pop a secondary. I'm not waiting for them. Keep it covered. Thank you.
Alright, yellow. Where are you, little thrall? Alright. Knight's down.
See if I can help get an angle on him for you guys.
Oh, I'm reloading. Watch out for the yellow thrall. Alright, he's down. I could use some primary. Alright, yellow's out. All right, yellow's down. Mid's down. Okay. Right. What? Right. Right. Middle.
On. Sorry, I had to put it a little forward. Go to the side. Go to the side of the bubble.
Okay, there's the other bubble.
I'm near death, so... We got it. Keep going.
I'm not in the aura. Damn it. Okay. I'm down. Yeah.
Dip in and out of the bubble if you have to.
Yeah. We lost war. No, that's EOP. Well, that's everybody. Hey, well...
Hey, Ken. I was about to die, dude. I had... Dude, it was either that or die. If you have to, go around, go to side. Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry, dude.
Daddy, Master forgot to clean up her mess in the playroom.
Okay.
We'll help her out. Yeah, it's pretty close. It was like a quarter.
All right, guys. We can do it. Spear. Spear.
The dream. Sorry. The dream.
Alright. Reaper's gonna kick us all out. That's even worse. That means I'll take it out on someone you'd like. I think we all are.
I swear to God, hit those bottles again, kid. Game over.
Here comes
over.
The night, middle night. Alright, middle night's down. Top. Middle.
On.
Alright. Alright.
Weapons all in the back.
Bubbles up. Where are you?
Woo! I know, Deputy's aura is blinding me.
My problem right now is there's I can't see past anybody.
And I cannot see for the life of me, man. Oh my god, dude.
Break. Dude, there's like a ton of heavy ammo over here.
Right.
All right, got him.
Down. We got one more knight in the center. Focus on that knight if you can get. All right, he's almost down. He's down. All right.
Another night.
Good God, man. Another night down here? Three.
We're popping blessings and weapons.
Reloading.
Alright, here comes the Yellow Knight in the mid. Okay, midnight's down. I'm ready to call. Bottom, yep. Bottom.
On.
Middle. Middle. Come on. Middle.
I've been on.
No, you can be on the plate. You just can't take the aura. You can stand on the plate as long as you're not the last one.
I know that, dude.
Okay. Middle. All right, right? All right, I'm taking the middle. All right. Okay, so what was the confusion on the first on the middle on the plates before we started?
There was no confusion. Someone's called middle. I get on middle.
Okay, so we're might be having glitching.
Is somebody red barring?
Let's check that before we start this. I've got all greens.
I see. I got all green, one yellow, no big deal.
I'd have got one yellow. All right. I'm lagging hard. Well, the stream's delayed like 10 seconds. Yeah. But I've got a headset on. I've got no audio coming through my TV, so. Center Knight's down.
Center Knight's down.
Okay, top. Middle.
On. Okay. Left into the back.
Okay, blessings is up.
Yeah, I'm doing the same thing. Oh, keep on, keep on.
Hey guys. Getting out. I see him. One down. Oh, man. He's out. That's... Please stay alive. Yeah, I know. There's no dying in baseball.
I'm helping you guys on top side. All right.
All right. Yellow falls down. All right, Yellow Knight's out. Middle Knight's down. All right, bottom. Middle.
Going to, I'm heading there.
Hey, top. Okay.
Oh my god, he moved.
Who's got the aura?
I do.
Okay. Don't, it's okay, we might be able to get there. Just keep pushing on him.
Oh my god.
Alright, now who's got the aura? He's got the ore. I just got... I hit by an acolyte. He's pretty low. If you guys can work the plates, if you can survive the taking round, he's really low.
You can.
You guys can do it if you just take it easy. Get in there and get it done. Use heavy. Use whatever you got. I'm guessing none of us that are down have self-res, right? Can anyone see the plates or see the totems to call them out for these guys? I don't think so. Okay. Yeah. You guys can definitely finish them with three.
Yeah, that's a war priest aiming at Avril.
It's right behind the rocks there. Hey, he's down. Pop a bubble. Go get him. Go team. Just go get him. Come on, team. You can do it. Heavies and whatever. Who's... Alright. So, good point from Coiled. Like, you don't have to get down to the front to call the totems because you just see the fire hanging up in the air. Yes. On the third round. You're not running your highest light level? Well. Okay. Maximum damage. Let's get this done. Yeah. Hey, two levels, you never know. That could be enough to get him in two rounds versus three, you know?
Hold on.
That would be Hassler, Reaper. That would be Hassler. He was asking who was not wearing the proper gear. You were down two light levels. Well, it's about 1.4% extra damage times whatever multipliers for tether and weapons and all that stuff. So it's actually quite a bit. No, in the earlier rounds. Not the last round. Okay. Alright, so we got top. Middle.
On. Yep.
Okay.
Weapons.
Okay. Blessings up.
Looks like tether missed. Okay.
Anyone got another tether?
Right on.
Looks like you got him.
The recoil on this thing is massive.
Okay. We have a backup if anyone has had enough. No. Go down, you knight. Go down. All right, I think I got the knight over there.
Oh yeah, thralls galore for days. Oh yeah, look, a knight. Oh my god, dude. How many knights are down here? Jesus.
Alright, got rid of that one. I have no special right now. Middle knight's down. Yay, some special. Middle.
On.
Bottom. It's bottom.
What's in the back? Tether anybody?
Okay. I don't know why my spindle's not
All right.
Mm-hmm. All right. Hassler, are you dead? Okay. Ah, I just got hammered.
All right, so Teen's down.
Yeah, I'm down.
Okay.
We lost Dougie. We lost Deputy. You still got three, though, guys. Keep working it. You can do it. One of you just call it, take it.
Or one of you could switch with me. I don't know.
All right, EOP's up there.
Yep, I'm getting hurt pretty badly. Fucking A.
Alright. We still have it. Why? Oh, did Spear go down? I didn't see him go down.
Overran with Thralls.
Alright. You guys... Well, yeah, you can't do it with two guys, so. Get your ammo and take another shot at it. So many chat messages.
Night wants to go anywhere he damn pleases. Nice shooting. My grenade. Fuck it.
Good sequence. All right, we got top, bottom,
on. Hurry. Ads are killing me. Oh, Lord. I'm about to die.
Okay. Not a die.
Top.
Yep.
Top.
Yeah, if we're not quick on the platforms, the ads in the middle just kill you, dude.
Yeah. How do we end up broken on that?
Yeah. All right, the dream. It's real.
Okay.
Yeah. Just don't pay attention.
I'm surprised none of them has just jumped in our party chat and been like, "All right, here's how you guys do it."
If they can't, it's full. War's in there.
War's blocking them out. Wait, but there's yep. 8 of us. Who else is in here?
Yep.
Who's the 8?
Oh, hell, maybe there is one more spot. Just tell them.
Mid's down.
Okay, mid life down.
Whoa. Okay, right. Top. Bottom.
On.
Okay, middle.
Oh, hold on. God damn it.
Okay,
4 stack.
It bubbles up.
3. I'm gonna die. No ads. Oh my god. Fuck me, man.
Who's got it? Who's got the aura? Or are we wiping? Alright. Then don't waste your ammo. So, hopefully you can finish one round in 20 minutes. Now we'd have to beat the War Priest we'd have to be able to beat the War Priest first.
I got it, dude. Let's go.
Ken says we shouldn't kill all the knights until all the other ads are down. He's talking crazy talk. I think he was talking about a thrall jumped me when I was hanging out in the middle.
Heavy real quick. Cool, that's not ready. Never mind.
grenade.
There, middle knight's down. Okay. Okay, it's top. Middle.
On. Weapons.
Blessings.
It won't let you do it on that one.
We did a really good damage round. Are we going to keep going, or are we going to wipe?
Yeah, keep going. Keep going.
All right. Yeah, we're not... Yeah, don't die right now. Let's work on that.
You're not sniping now, bro.
It'll your primary recharges after a little bit. Yep. Yeah, if you run out of primary, it's like 20 or 30 seconds, but it comes back.
Ouch.
It's okay. Guardian down. That's grand. Guardian down. All right. Well, I was going to say I can take the middle knight by myself, but
I left down there to help her, right?
Nope, he got me. Oh no, he didn't. Oh, whoo, that was close. All right, I'm down. Middle knight's down. Okay, mid. Someone needs to go get mid. I can go get mid. Okay, I can't call the plates then. I can't call it anymore. All right, I got mid. I'm on. Right. Too late. UOP's on mid. Everyone's telling me I have to get off the rock, yet the only thing people who aren't dying down in the middle are me and Spear. I don't understand. Yeah, for a reason. I'm hiding here on a rock where he can't shoot me. Like my job is to keep Spear alive. Night, midnight down. Okay, we're top. Top. Mid.
On. Weapon to the back.
Blessings back.
Man, I am just missing my shots. Oh my god, dude. This is ridiculous. Not bad for how crappy I was shooting. Oh well.
Get out.
Alright.
There's two knights on me.
One's down. Both down. Primary.
We got another knight.
Alright, I'm good now.
Knight's on me, help. Oh,
yeah,
I'm down.
I know, I am.
I'm down.
Shoot him. Oh my god. Brawled for days. I'm good. Why is not sure? Okay, it's middle. Right side. Okay, War's got it, but I don't think I can have another time, right? Have I had already? Yeah, don't shoot him. We had it there. We had it.
Actually, can you put this? I can't. Thanks.
Oh, EOP is teaching me a lesson.
I'm fine.
So, hey, you gotta come to that blue thing. Alright.
I'm not gonna shoot things on the rock. I'm just gonna sit on the rock. Everyone's being mean to me.
Be one with the rock.
I'm just gonna hang out on the rock. I'm just gonna sit.
Rock and roll.
Because everyone's making fun of me for standing on the rock. I'm a god. I'm gonna have to. I need to like get someone in here to mod my channel and start booting people. Oh, there's a ogre eyes.
I don't see how I'm missing my damn grenade.
Okay, middle's down. Top, bottom.
On.
All right.
Yeah, I know.
Blessing. Zip.
Not 100% sure what got me, but all right.
All right. Well.
Been. Yep.
I have that. I'm gonna die. Someone needs. You gotta call when you lose the brand. All right, which one of you big mouths in the stream want to get in here and show us how it's done? Hass, are you taking off? All right, guys. Who's coming in? Oh, Reaper, you've been called out in the ways of old.
Later, dude.
All right, let's start looking for who. Now we need one more. Yep. We got like five people in the stream. One of them should get in here and do it. In the meantime, there's ammo runs.
Which million?
We need an ammo run anyway, because we have to wipe to get the person in.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna hide here. I'm gonna go back here in the basilica side. You guys have fun in there. I win. All right, we got our six.
Hold on, Spear. Do you want me to use your smite for that? It's 320. I don't think you'd be using this pulse rifle.
Oh, hey, guys.
Oh. Now I'm gonna be here all night. You tell me, John.
Are we joining the party? Oh, all right. Well, I only plan on finishing it with my Titan. I'm not going to come back for another round with my Warlock, so I don't... Is anyone else trying to run 2? Or 3 tonight? What's your second going to be? A Titan. Okay. Well, when I go out, you can take my spot. If you want to just
oh my god.
If our luck turns around, I can come back and I'll stay sixth with my Warlock, but
John. This is war, dude. Hi. Good, bro. Fuck you, EMP. He has to remind me every time. Get out of the center.
Oh, my goodness.
Thrall for days. Good.
Friggin' reloads. Alright. Come on, Cranky. Alright, middle knight's down.
Middle.
Alright, we got top, bottom.
Okay. Four.
That's blessings.
Three.
Oh, no one's running. Alright, we only have
two.
I'm the only Titan now. Awesome.
Last one.
Well, I'll also be switching over to weapons as soon as I get up on my rock.
Essential.
Yeah, it's pretty critical. I didn't realize we lost our weapons bubble.
Oh, you still got another one. Me.
Who's me?
But that first, yeah.
Who's? Oh crap. Okay, that would have been nice to know.
Oh my god.
I'm down.
Oh, I got aggro down here.
Yeah.
Balls. Ooh, yeah. I gotta do some high level game right now.
Spear, are you the weapons?
Yep.
So, do you want me to stay on blessings then?
No, just stay on weapons. We don't really need blessings.
Alright.
I know, I still got mine down here. I can't call, I got working this night myself. Alright. It's middle. Okay. I'm going. Okay. Hurry. Gotta be quick, man.
We lost two people.
The glitch sequence was broken.
I said it on mine too.
Yeah,
So if you get the aura, you guys got to work on calling that out because that's happened to us 3 or 4 times where it looked like the sequence was broken, but someone actually had the aura. So if you go, yeah. That's why I like left, right, and middle, but it's fine. All right.
Daddy.
Mm-hmm.
You know what?
Yeah, I was looking at my kid, sorry.
No, it's okay.
What?
Kids, we all have kids. We know how it goes. If you guys lose an aggro, please call it out because, like, he was in my blind spot because I was scoped in. I got baked. I'm like, oh look, there's an aggro. What's I'm dead. I'm way low on my special. Hopefully I can go get some. Freaking radio.
Oh, you kidding me?
So much reload. All right. Okay, middle knight's down. Top. Bottom.
On.
Okay. No, no, we wiped.
No. Three. Two. Last one. I'm gonna melt this one down. That was the last one.
That's an improvement.
Is there anybody using spindles at Curiosity?
What?
Is there anybody using spindles? Okay. Alright.
You pointed at the bad guys and you pulled the trigger.
It's...
Bring and reload.
Nice.
Elthral's down.
Damn.
Bitch.
We got it. Oh, reloading.
All right, he's
nice
down.
Nice job.
All right. Okay. Top. I guess I got mid.
Okay, go for
Spear
it.
Spear got it. You got it the last time, right, Spear?
Yeah.
I got melted. It's a wipe.
Okay. Alright.
Yeah.
Grab ammo, guys.
Yeah.
I'm gonna give myself one more or two more runs.
That's all I'm willing to do, too. That's... So...
Mm-hmm.
The part of the problem is, like, we're really slow getting on the plates, and so people are getting just hammered standing around waiting, because the acolytes drop in, like,
mm-hmm.
So if you're slow getting on the plates, that means you're sitting out there exposed a really long-ass time. Well, does everyone know who's getting on the plate first on your team? Like, you guys have that even worked out?
Also, if you're the closer one to the plate, take it. Screw you, EOP. Yeah, if you're closer, just take it, dude. Don't wait on somebody else.
Unless you've already had the aura, in which case, then make sure you work that out. Mid's down. top. Top. Mid.
On. Weapons. You got him. You got him. Back up into the weapons bubble if you want to get more damage. Especially when you're reloading.
Yeah, that's perfect time.
Same for primary. Okay, halfway. Better.
Break. We are
probably,
right now.
Since I never changed mine.
I can switch mine to... let me switch to Blessing.
Oh, that's what, Knight.
Alright, I'm switching over to Blessings real quick.
Alright, dude.
Alright. Well, Blessings for the next round, so that's helped keep us alive a little longer.
You like that, huh?
And that's all down.
Took a crap on me.
Sequence is top. Top. Mid.
On.
All right. Make sure it's the other person this
Hurry.
Time.
Hurry.
All right, there's a bubble. We don't have weapons because those are weapons. Shit, I do. Fuck. No, I didn't get it. Alright. Yep. Let's give it one more crack. Let's just wipe and call it. On the one more try. And then it's just not gonna happen. It's fine. But especially if you're carrying the aura, you gotta let people know they had the aura, because we're all zoomed in and watching the War Priest. So we all have to check to see what the heck's going on. I was on the rock, man. I was on the rock. Someone want to throw a rocket Reaper for me? That'd be perfect. Reaper, I can't aim and look at the clock at the same time, man. Come on. You've watched me play. You should know this. Good movies.
Oh yeah, Notebook.
This stream should be really good. You should go watch the stream on YouTube later.
There's always a Henry.
All right, midnight's down. Top. Mid.
On. Weapons.
Blessings. Shot, what a waste.
Not bad, guys.
Alright. Alright, get out.
Okay, I see him. It's all good.
Okay, got him.
Alright, where's the other one? Oh, there he is. Hide! Alright, I'll pop in a second real quick. Cover me real quick.
Who's popping what?
Never mind, I got it. I'm quick. Going after. Our knight's going upstairs. Yeah.
All right. Whoa, witch.
Oh, damn.
Witch is down.
Woo.
Which, where is he? Which side? All right, he's down.
Yeah, I don't see anything.
Okay, mid.
Going.
All right, right. All right, bottom. Okay. Blessings is out.
And weapons.
He's walking to the other side. Where is he? Nope, he's still hiding there. Alright. Alright, come on. Let's see if we can get him. Make sure you're in the aura. Okay, who's got the aura?
I do. War's got it.
Okay, War.
Last one.
Okay. If we survive this, yeah. All right, where's a safe place to stand so the warp priest doesn't rock my world?
Right here where I'm at, on the side, dude.
And I'm under. Well, where? Oh, Jesus crap! Where's the knight?
The center here.
You get him. Mid's down.
Fuck! I got burnt. You're alone in the center. You're alone in the center. The team.
Okay, I'm good. I can't. You should. Right side. Bottom. Top. I'm done. I can't call it. You guys can see it from there, though.
Give me 30 seconds. I'm gonna pop a heavy. Spindle? Oh yeah, dude. It's essentially infinite ammo if you land your crit, so versus the what, 4 shots you get then reload.
So it all depends on how often you land your shots.
But oh my god.
Me, I'm a bad luck charm. All of us do. I don't have any, but I don't see any either, so. There's like one green way over there. Okay, top. All right.
Get off the platform.
Everyone off. Top. Then the bottom.
Get off again. Get off.
Top. Bottom.
Bottom. Okay.
Alright, there's your okay, blessings. Four.
Jesus Christ, man.
Alright. There's no point. I have the brand. That clay got me. Yeah. Alright. I'm assuming we're calling it. War's out. I know that. Is everyone else out too? Mm-hmm.
Alright, you guys have a wonderful night.
No, thanks, War. Appreciate you giving us a try.
No problem. Sorry, guys.
That's... what are you gonna do?
Mm-hmm.
10:30. Alright, we lost the OP. 2 hours. Well, 2 hours, but yeah. But we're short, too. Oh, wait. They were short 3. Nah. I mean, we only have half a party. This isn't worth even trying. Let's just bail out. All right, I'm going to orbit. See ya. I need War Priest to level up everything. So, anyway. All right, well, that was less than effective. Oh, yeah. You want to go to the tower? I can take you there. I hope I get my legendary. Idiot, just me and you, yeah. Yeah, seriously. Yeah, I mean, it happens, but it's just not, you know, to make those work, to make those pickup parties work, you usually need to have either, like, everybody who's just on all cylinders, who's never played together, or a couple of, like, big backpackers. A couple of times I got, the brand, like, it's a surprise, like, surprise, you have the brand. And it's like, oh, well, and then you're like, okay, where's something I can shoot? Oh, there's nothing I can shoot. Well, I mean, that might've ended up happening too, if people were killing acolytes because they were scared of them. But yeah, so sometimes people just don't know the mechanics. It just, it happens. Yeah, I'm still streaming. Nah, it's all good. Trying to decide if I should just pass all these over to my hunter or not. But I'll just pop them on the Titan. Of having what? We have some new Reaper's like, are you guys still going? It's on an ad. It's like, nope, buddy, we're not. Yeah, Reaper, no luck. It was just not, didn't happen. You gotta get, yeah, get on that. Yeah. Well, he's on, he's watching the stream. He's not in the party or anything now. He's like, he's like, legit sorry. He's like, yeah, I think we're all legit sorry right about now. dude, I'm a bad luck charm. It's all me. I've spent so much time trying to get these things and not getting anywhere. It makes me sad. So. My bad luck streak all started last time with Golgoroth. I was working him over and got him on my hunter. We did two orb, or one orb, which isn't, you know, which is pretty easy. But no, the problem I was having almost consistently on Golgoroth was not getting the storm collar in the right place. For the taken round. Yes. Yeah, so the Stormcaller goes in there and just bakes all the taken. You're like, okay, cool. Those are out of the way. But like we kept having the Stormcaller dropping in like late, forgetting to turn around and get the ads behind him. Oh, just so much pain. Reaper, I'm trying to get 320 everything, man. I'm stuck at 314 light. Promise you'll come back and tell me how this. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, so like when we were doing Golgoroth, that was partly. I mean, I was the first gaze grabber, and I'd miss from time to time. Like it happens, but it's not that. It's not a bad idea. You get one? No, I got a 320 rocket. I got the 320 rocket launcher last night on War Priest, so. Mm-hmm. Yeah. That's actually not bad. I usually use my spindle trying to do a lot of damage. And sometimes I miss that first shot. So that's not a bad idea to go for the. No, Golgoroth. Oh, no, to Golgoroth. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, so my problem wasn't getting the orbs. The orbs are easy. I'm going to switch characters real quick, by the way, so don't worry that I'm dropping out. I'm just grabbing characters. No, so grabbing gaze, my problem was always getting gaze, like pulling the gaze the first time. And so it ended up burning through the bubbles and stuff. People are not getting enough time with the bubble, but. Yeah, that was like, but actually, like, popping the orbs, not much of a problem on that. Yeah. So getting first gaze is pretty easy. Prowling around in the dark. Someone who knows what they need. So I've done it both ways. I've done trading the gaze and running a circle. Have you ever done the circle? Yeah. So running the circle is way easier because you don't have to shoot down the orbs. You just run. But yeah, but you don't even need them. Like you should be able to outrun the orbs the whole way. Except for the last guy. The last number six has a little bit of a challenge because number six might need you to shoot a few orbs down. But the rest should just be no big deal. Yeah, just run outrun them. No big deal. All right, cool. I got speed reload. That's cool. I'm trying to decide if I want to go do some PvP or just take the rest of the night off. That's been my last 3 weeks. Golgoroth fails, Oryx fails, and now Warpriest fails. It's been fantastic. So I had the 310 of that. No, that's not cool. That's not bad. All right, catch you later. You too. All right, let's see here. See if anyone's available to go melt face. Let's see. All right, let's see. Anyone know if trials counts for elimination on the Shax bounties? Anybody? So I need to win an elimination. I need 7 more pulse rifle kills, and I need 2 more wins in Crucible to finish my Shaxy bounties before the reset. Anyone on the stream know? You crazy kids, you. There we go. Finally got the 314. Anyone? Anyone for trials? Interesting. Let's see if we can get a trials going up. Plane trials. Let's see if we can get anyone. If I can get anybody else in here. All right, well, make sure Shaq doesn't have any new bounties for me.
Good to see you, Hivebane. I'll be here, Hivebane.
Your victory, it is hard.
Confirmed. Checking.
Alright, well, I guess I'm going to be running myself. All right, let's try out some freelance 3v3. We get one more weapon part. Banner fall, huh? All right, well.
Salvage.
Yay, salvage.
Secure the relics, but expect heavy resistance. There's a new relic. Go and get it.
All right, well, I need 2 wins, I guess. Revive me. Dude, revive me. Revive. Revive. Ah, oh, it's right there.
Shut it down.
Switch over the juju.
Enemy probe disrupted. It's down.
All right.
You're in the lead.
Yay. Nah.
New relic located. Lost the lead. Gained the lead. You're falling behind. Heavy ammo inbound.
Oh, shoddy to the face.
Their probe's active, Guardian. Stop it. Heavy ammo available. Got the relic. There's a new relic. Go and get it. Probe activated. Defend it. Relic seized. Heavy ammo on the way. New relic located. Heavy ammo available. 5 minutes remaining. Probe is out. Keep them away. You're in the lead. Relic secured. You're almost there. There's a new relic. Go and get it. Defend the probe, Guardian. Your victory gives the city hope.
All right, well, there's a win. One more win. 6 more pulse rifle kills. Ugh. Lots more to do.
skirmish.
All right, skirmish.
Stick together, team.
Well, that's not going to happen in freelance.
Falling behind. You're in the lead.
Heavy ammo on the way. Heavy ammo available. Heavy ammo inbound. Heavy ammo available. Only 5 minutes left. Heavy ammo on the way. Heavy ammo available. You're almost there.
What's up, Maddie?
lead. Just 30 seconds. Get it done. Gained the lead. Targets eliminated. Congratulations, Guardians. Nice work.
Jeez, not a single primary kill that round. Oof.
Salvage. Bravo team.
Oh, come on. I need an elimination.
It won't be easy. Secure and defend the relics.
Jeez, gigantic friggin' map. It's a tight close quarters map. It's 3v3.
There's a new relic. Go and get it. In the lead. Their probe's active, Guardian. Stop it. Lost the lead. Their probe is shut down. Good work. Gained the
lead. All right. I only need 5 more pulse rifle kills now. Jeez.
New relic located. probe activated. Defend it. Probe lost. Heavy ammo on the way. Heavy ammo available. There's a new relic. Go and get it. Probe is out. Keep them away. New relic located. Defend the probe, Guardian. Heavy ammo inbound. Relic secure. Heavy ammo available. There's a new relic. Go and get it. They're too scattered. No focus. Don't let up. Probe activated. Defend it. finish them. Relic seized.
Absolute down to nothing. Got the res. Look out. Located.
Relics are the key to our path. The more we recover, the stronger the city will become.
Three more and an elimination, maybe. I can just get one. All right. Hoping we'll get last. Get the elimination match that I need. And maybe I can get three kills at the same time. Fingers crossed. Please be elimination. Please be elimination. Please, 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 please. Asylum. Please be elimination. Come on, Chex. Come on, Chex. Elimination. No. Chex, why do you hate me?
engage and execute all targets.
Yeah, yeah. Engage and blah, blah, freaking blah. Pick up the res. Ah, oh, come pick up the res.
You're in the lead. You're falling behind. Heavy ammo on the way. Gains the lead. Heavy ammo available. Lost the lead. Ammo inbound. Heavy ammo available. Five minutes remaining.
They're hurt.
Heavy ammo on the way. Heavy ammo available. Nearly lost. Avenge this defeat, Guardians. salvage. Alpha team. Get out there, grab the relics, and don't let anyone stand in your way.
Hey, all right.
There's a new relic. Go and get it. Defend the probe, Guardian. Lost the lead. They shut you down. Don't lose the next one. New relic located. Enemy probe out. Disable it. Heavy ammo on the way. Heavy ammo available. Their probe is shut down. Good work. A new relic. Go and get it.
The res, we got res. Yeah, never mind.
Probe activated. Defend it.
Res me. Res for over.
Probe lost. relic located. Heavy ammo inbound. Heavy ammo available. Relic compromised. They've almost won. 5 minutes remaining. There's a new relic. Go and get it. Defend the probe, Guardian. They shut you down. Don't lose the next one. You've got to hold your ground, Guardians. Protect those relics next time or get used to defeat.
All right, well, this is an elimination match I'll play. If not, I'm out. Played enough. I really want that elimination match. Come on, Shax, give Daddy what he needs. There's my hawk. Hmm. Bannerfall. Four.
Salvage.
All right.
Bravo, well, team.
Play this one out, I guess. I think the problem is with trials running.
This won't be easy. Secure and defend the relics, and watch your back. New relic located. His probe is out. Shut it down. Relic. There's a new relic. Go and get it.
Oof.
Probe activated. Defend it. Probe lost. Heavy ammo on the way. Heavy ammo available. New relic located. Defend the probe, Guardian. They shut you down. Don't lose the next one. There's a new relic. Go and get it. I've seen enough. I'm calling this one. A loss is a victory if you learn from it. Make the next opponent pay for this defeat.
do you have for us, Hunter? Good weapon. Pity your enemies. Very dashing, Hunter. Very fine. Always an interesting conversation, Guardian.
Hello, Guardian. Thanks.
Service normal. Received. Resolved. Okay. Package for commit. Wonderful day, Guardian. Check. All done. Checking. Bye.
Shoddy work. Let's see these guns. Good eye. Don't leave it so long next time. Time to come.